Well, I was hauling logs 10 years ago. The news was out on the radio that a shot was fired the night before, and a local man lay dead on the floor. And the dust was flying in the lumber yard, lights flashing on two black cars. I said, "Sheriff, I ain't done nothing wrong. You just knocked me down and put the handcuffs on." I was framed. They took me away like I was the only one to blame. Framed. Guilty, they said, railroading me on a one-way train. Framed. And on Judgment Day, the woman, I hang my head in shame. But I was framed, and that's all I'll say. But don't be running down my name. I was framed. I was framed. They took me away like I was the only one.